City, we lost it.
Fire's in the way. Find a way around. Through here! Cardio kit. Hang on. That has stim tech. All right, with that upgrade, Jack can stim our way through that fire.
Okay, go! Go!
Oh, that's strong stuff. Forgot about that. Whoa. Looks like it's stim time.
Requesting backup. Unit in distress. Mayday. Red room.
Shit! Too late! Del, over there! Snipers! Then let's clear them out!
Stim and drop blanket!
Thanks for the assist, Jack!
Shut down our box? There's no way we can hold this settlement.
JD, Del, Marcus and I had to bug out at the wall. Swarms everywhere. We can't raise control.
Something's messing with our comms. Eureka, we got separated from Cold Boss and Carmine.
Then we gotta regroup. Meet us at the theater.
We'll come. See you there.
JD, come on. Let's cut through the hotel.
Come on, in here.
Yo, Jack, give us some light.
Oh, shit. We're losing a lot of gears.
Phoenix, I made it back to my convoy. Gonna try to get these people out of here.
Copy that, Lizzie. Good luck. Hold up.
Unlegged.
Stand down.
Are you kidding me? That flock thing doesn't just shut DBs down, it turns them. What the hell, man?
Help here!
Seen enough of this one. We've got to get to that theater.
No argument here. Come on. We're going in there, Del. Get ready. Man, I can't believe this turned to shit so fast.
Hey, Cole, Foz, Carmine. You think they're okay?
I hope so. Let's get to Cade and Dad. Then we can worry about the others. Oh, shit. We're going that way. This way. Nice and quiet. What the hell is this?
Shit! They're away!
Combat is plunging.
Oh,
Dad, loud and clear.
Heads up. That flock thing's made up of leeches.
Yeah, we know.
They're messing with our comms somehow, but Baird's got a squad cleaning them off the radio towers. We're at the theater. Are you close?
Down the street. We're on our way to you. Del, we're leaving.
Control, drop them now!
I don't think they got the memo about the block.
Thanks, Control.
Shit! Well, let's just help them clear the street. Sergeant, pull up and push them back.
Appreciate it, sir.
BBs, come on! Clear the street!
Affirmative, Lieutenant.
Target. said.
DBs, how are we gonna do this?
Baird, we got him. Where do you need us?
Well, at the theater, there was a group of evacuees there. Lost contact with them an hour ago.
Okay, we'll round them up and get them to safety. And Baird, if anyone calls for reinforcements, don't do it.
Roger that, but there's a lot already out there.
Understood, Control. We'll keep an eye out.
I thought we were kind of in a hurry.
Actor guy. What's his name? Jace Stratton. He was in the play that's running here, right?
If you're worried, don't be. Jace can handle himself.
No one back here. Let's check the stage. Okay, let's go.
Damn it.
Nothing.
If people were here, where'd they all go?
Maybe they got out.
Let's get that curtain open.
Guys, we got a problem.
A corrupted DR-1?
That can't be good.
Look behind it. The evacuees. They're all dead.
Let's just stay quiet and try to get out of here.
Oh, God damn it! Kill that thing! Ah! Get a sip, Jack!
Evacuees didn't make it. Cole, Foz, the Carmines? What's their status?
Lizzie made it back to her convoy, but she keeps getting rerouted. Clay found a Raven out, but I can't reach Cole or Foz. You heard from them?
No, not yet. But we'll keep looking. Holy shit.
Doctor, where are you? Command just called it. Pull out. Evacuation's over.
Control, it's Delta. You're breaking up. We're at the theater. Say again?
You gotta get out of there, kid. They're letting the settlement go.
Wait, can't we use the Hammer of Dawn?
Not when I can't target the damn thing. Just fall back to the main gate.
Baird, we're stuck on the other side of town.
Phoenix, Lizzie here. You're at the theater?
Lizzie, thank God. Affirmative.
I've been diverted like 6 times. I can pick you up. Coming your way now.
We'll be here. Delta out.
In here, come on. Hey!
Whoa, it's us.
We, brought company.
Get down!
That's the bastard that shot down our Raven!
What? How can you tell?
Oh, see, now we'll get the face!
So where do we shoot this thing?
Target the blisters!
So, Del, see any friendly faces you recognize? Maybe that's the peaceful protester who broke my nose.
You deserve worse than a broken nose.
Why don't you show me what I deserve?
Stop! Enough of this shit!
You're a goddamn coward!
A coward? Wow. Well, have I got news for you.
Bars.
Don't.
Guess who ordered the first shot, Del? Directly into those peaceful protesters of yours.
Yeah, that's right. Lieutenant Pedigree there.
Guys, come on, guys. Look, I mean, they were throwing incendiary... But the whole thing was confusing, all right? I didn't mean to... have it happen. Never mind.
Captain is here!
We can discuss this later. Come on.
Not you. That's lovely. It's your headache again, isn't it?
Del, I'm fine.
He's not gonna listen to you.
How about you let him decide that?
Hey, it's her.
At a funeral.
Can't come here with cogged weapons. Hand them over.
You know who my father was, right? Who my mother was?
And yet, you're the one in cog armor. Go figure.
Man, we're not giving you shit.
Just do what they say.
Fine.
You can pick these up on the way out.
I'm through!
He's out back by the steam farm. Try not to cause any trouble.
That's up to him.
You know, we've convinced a lot of outsiders to come over.